has a candle fetish. You know those people that just candles. Oh my God, it's candle. This candle smells like. This one smells like fresh laundry. Don't you fucking do laundry? Save us $25 on a 3-wick candle.